What's up, old man? What you doing?
Well, what am I doing? Yeah. What are you doing with that camera, man?
Hey, can I film you?
If you can give me a few coins, sure.
Oh, yeah, I sure can, here.
Okay,
here.
Well, what happened was I was sitting here about 1 hour ago, and the guy came up to me and he says, "Hey, old man, we got some clothes for you." I said, "What?" He said, "We got some clothes." He said, "I don't need no clothes. I'm fine as I am." He says, "Listen, old man, we got some clothes for you. Put on the goddamn clothes." I was a little afraid. So I put on the clothes. And I said,
"Afraid of what?
These clothes, they're too short, man. They don't fit properly." He says, "Shut up, old man," he said. He said, "Just put on the goddamn clothes. We're going to take these old ones." So they took my other clothes. Okay, they were dirty and stinky, but they were the only clothes I had that fitted me. And now I was left with all these clothes that were too small. Then after that, about 10 or 15 minutes later, this group of guys came up. And they were tall. They were good looking. They were fit, muscular. They were like models, man. And they smelled real nasty, too. And they said, "Oh, man, you don't belong in those clothes." I said, "What do you mean I don't belong in those clothes? These were just given to me, man, they're my clothes." He said, "Listen, man, you don't belong in those clothes. You're giving us a bad name." And I said, "Giving who a bad name?" I said, "The A&F boys, man. You're giving us a bad name. Now get out of those clothes." And he threatened, he said he was going to rape me.
You mean rape?
Well, there was a bunch of them, you know. And so I didn't want to be raped, so I got out of the clothes, and I was left like this. But as it got the clothes, it got me thinking. I said, "Well, maybe one of you could give me a blowjob. That'd be nice." And then it just smacked me in the face. So I guess I was a little bit too lippy. But now you know my story.
So you're just right there, all alone.
Just right there. Hey, man, what's with these coins, man? They're fucking yen, man.
Well, I just came back from Japan, and, you know, we don't have...
Stop fucking filming, man. Stop filming. Now.